go. Fuck. 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 Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, my God.
What? Guys, I gotta focus on the game. I have no idea.
Hit it so thoroughly.
You and I are really...
Yeah, we got to the bottom of that easily. Kib, where are you at on this map this
Steve,
time?
Steve, did you?
Oh, I'm upper.
Steve,
where are you at, buddy?
Steve, come here. Steve, come here.
Did you ever want some like? Don't come kill me, man. Don't come kill me.
I'm gonna cotton candy kill you, man.
No, you're not gonna cotton candy cook and kill me,
Kip,
dude.
Kip, don't come near me, please.
Are you following me, DK? Where are you?
No. I'm near Elum. If I die, it's Elum, guys. If I die, it's Elum.
Wait, Kobe. Kobe. Kip,
love how we all just mutually decided that we're not.
You're near Elum.
Kip, are you coming?
Where are you, DK?
I'm on the elevators. The bottom of the map.
The bottom elevators.
Yeah, I'm hiding inside of the elevators.
Are you still near Elum? Kip was coming.
Yeah, no,
still near Elum.
Yeah, I'm near Elum. Why?
Oh, gee.
He's still with you.
No.
You're sitting on the bottom elevator? Yeah, I'm with you.
Here, let's go in here.
What are you doing right now, Kip? This making
he just
you
got caught.
At all.
Oh, wait, what? What just happened? Guys, my body's at the bottom.
Where?
Wait, what?
Oh, the bottom elevator?
Yeah, I don't even know who killed me. Was it Brood?
Okay, I'm here.
Oops, sorry, guys.
You're not here. Oh, I'm on the wrong floor.
I'm still alive, bitch.
Wait.
Not DK.
DK is dead bottom floor, and I did see Elum around the area.
Where in the bottom floor?
That's
where?
That's
bottom
actually,
elevator.
That's actually what really funny elevator? You said that.
Oh, not Kib.
Bottom right?
What a dundo.
Steve, bottom right?
Bottom right, yes.
Okay.
So, bottom
right elevator. You just came from there, didn't you?
I did come from that area.
Thank you.
Came from there?
Mm-hmm. I came from
he
around
just walked
there.
By me. He came from that area.
What did you say? Where did you come from?
Ballast.
When?
I did the duct tape, and then I went to the right, and then I went up. And then that's I crossed correct. Red.
Did you see me at all? Because I was just in there.
No, I didn't see you in there.
I didn't see you. So maybe it was a little funky timing, but...
I can clear two people. I can clear Caiyla and Kib.
I'm hoping that I can somewhat get involved in that clear because I just left the room that you guys were all in. Gumi, please.
No.
Kib, there's no way you can't vouch for me here, Kib.
Caiyla said no. And
I told you
no.
Okay, Kib.
Run and kill me.
Kib, you have the final say here. Can you vouch for me? Was I there?
Oh, me?
Yeah, you.
You know, I was all up in that room together on the top left of the.
All up in that room.
I don't think I was with you. I don't think I was with you at all. No, Coach, you kept saying, "Are you coming for me? Are you coming for me?" I was nowhere near you.
We were deafened.
So who was me? Is Elum?
Yeah, me.
No. Well, okay. So
you're all in the speakeasy together.
I was like, I'm close to this, but. I went to the snorkel room with like the little items, and then I went back up. And then Koji should be able to vouch me because he was above me, towards where like the aquarium thing is.
Probably speaking about Kib because he kept coming for me.
Cool. All well, there right. we go then.
So, what?
So Elum's kind of stinky for this kill, huh?
Yeah, I think I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm gonna be completely brutally honest here, dude. I saw Steve kill. This as a self-report. I'm literally just trying to chat
brutal.
Shit because it was funny.
That is super brutal. That is super brutal.
I literally saw him kill. And
God,
this is a hard accuse, dude. This is a hard accuse, dude.
Are we trolling?
This might be Kib.
Am I trolling? Do I ever troll,
no,
guys?
No, it's not me. I swear to God.
I don't ever fucking troll, dude. Say Bruv and I'll vote him next round.
Bruv.
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 Koji's the only one saying that it's me, and I haven't even seen Koji.
I am so lost.
This is Steve. This is literally Steve, dude. Okay, well, I'm glad everyone backed me here, boys. You know?
This
is it. Fuck yeah, dude.
You lucked out this time, Kib.
I fucking hate you.
They do say it's going to be lucky.
You lucked out this time, Stellan.
He's such a piece of shit. You know what? I'm gonna fucking kill someone else as Steve. He forgets I'm the Morphling, dude. He forgets I'm the Morphling because now I'm just gonna throw him under the goddamn bus. Where's he at?
Funny, man.
You're a funny guy.
That's really cute. That's really cute that you think anything of me that,
till,
that I'm in your thoughts at all.
Wait till I'm the killer. Wait till I'm the killer.
How many of you guys are alive right now?
No, none of them. It's just. Did they deafen?
I was not there. I heard five up. I fucking deafened. I ran for the hills.
I'm gonna do it right now. You just wait. You wait for this, okay? I'm gonna call a sab, and then I'm gonna frame him, okay? That's what I'm gonna do, and it's gonna be a great time. And all of you guys are gonna be like, hey, what a great idea that was, Josh. Yeah, I'm gonna be like, ha, it really was, wasn't it, dude? It really, really was. We just more for Steve. Get the boys here.
Oh.
What the
Are you kidding me?
The reason I reported this is because there's someone disguised as me, and I could tell that there were two people, two shadows on the bottom floor, or the top floor, or whatever floor that is, that were looking at me, and I know that the person that was me was running away, the person that was disguised as me, so I didn't want you to look at me reporting this and think that I'm just, like, trying to hide a body, but if you're on the bottom floor, and you're going for those masks right now, you should be able to see the two Seamons upstairs, or downstairs.
I can clear five up. So I think I can clear Caiyla as well.
I'm upstairs it's getting a mask, and I saw one Seamon.
I can clear
Ellum.
Thank you. Oh, wait, yeah, I can probably clear you too, Gumi.
Kib, you can clear Ellum?
Fuck yeah, baby.
You can clear Ellum, Kib? How come? Oh, you're dead.
Kib?
Dude, I'm dead. Shut the fuck up.
Sorry, man. I'm shutting the fuck up, man. I'm keeping to myself, dude.
yeah, I can clear five. I can clear Caiyla, I think.
Okay. Wait, Ellum, Koji, me.
How quickly did this kill happen, Seamon? Like, do you know?
In the past 3 seconds.
I'm voting Seamon.
Oh, okay, no. Goofy
yeah, I'm gonna vote Steve here, dude. No, I think you're waffling. Right. I think you're waffling,
Koji,
bro.
Koji, do you not hear what happened last round?
You're just trying to throw my name in there, now. And it makes no sense, dude.
I voted Seamon.
I can't keep track of it.
Didn't Seamon vote?
I can clear five up on this one, man.
Last round?
No, I'm just kidding. Yes,
well, last round it was apparently... Seamon was self-reporting a kill.
You guys are voting out the sheriff.
I'm not
the sheriff?
That's against the rules, what you just did right there.
Wait, I said...
Pay for your crime.
He's definitely an assassin and killed himself.
100%. I'm just using all my votes on him.
You got trolled.
I'm out of votes now.
No, vote her out. She's useless to us
Steve,
now.
Steve, you're dead.
Silence, bastard.
Oh, Steve.
I'll kick
Steve,
your ass.
Steve.
I don't know what's happening. I zoned up for a second.
No, all right. It's five up now. He always knows what's happening.
Oh, I remember. Oh, Mikhail, I remember this from 6 months ago. It didn't work. It didn't work. That it doesn't.
He always knows what's happening. Now he doesn't? A coincidence?
Yes, it is a coincidence. It is.
I can't vote. Oh my god.
Oh my god. Well, how does Steve still get two votes when he's dead?
We should have voted Steve again just to be safe.
Just to be safe, make sure he really is fucking dead.
Just make sure he's fucking dead.
Let's really make sure he's fucking dead.
Oh god, I'm so happy you got fucking voted off, you little shitbag. He's so dead. He fucking server deafened me, dude.
Spiced myself in order to take sus off of Ellum.
You have to say that twice to like...
Oh my god, that was amazing.
Isn't Ellum still alive? Am I wrong? Isn't Ellum alive? I'm looking at you. Is Ellum alive right now?
That was amazing, boys. That was absolutely incredible. And you know what? I love that for us, man. I absolutely love that for us. Let me just give this a little second. A little second more, boys, and then we're gonna hit the old O2. Okay, we're gonna hit the old O2 here, boys. We're gonna do that. And then we're gonna morph. And we're gonna go up. We got 7 seconds. Oh shit, I did this way too early. Why did I do that? Why the fuck did I do that, dude? Three. Oh fuck.
The lobby. Oh, that's fine. Like,
what's going on here? It's glitched, right? Oh. I don't know what's real or right no more. There's so many people upstairs.
Everything's fine. No, nothing to see here. I need to get lights. I need lights. Oh, fuck. It's so long. Oh, my God. The sabos take so long. Holy crap. God, I need lights. Fuck.
Wait.
Can I?
Oh.
Excuse me.
Why you guys are not reporting this body?
Who's you guys?
Who's you guys, Koji? So... Who are you talking to right now, dude?
Brood, you're gonna have to remind me who you were with. I don't remember. Was it Caiyla?
Yeah, we were making out.
Huh? You guys...
Did someone just spit at their microphone?
Yeah, we sofa mode.
So.
Oh my god.
Wait, I'm so confused. So I. Caiyla, who are you walking with? Is it
my boyfriend, Brood?
Okay, so you guys are lovers, right?
Perhaps. No, she's just saying that to be coy, but we're not actually lovers.
Are you guys just seeing each other right now? Is that what it is, Bruce?
We're dating IRL, not in game.
Oh, okay.
Guys.
So, I see.
There's no need to assassinate both of us right now.
I'm pretty sure Simon was assassin, so I think we're safe.
Okay, then yeah, we're not dating IRL. We are dating in game. Yeah.
The only person I can clear is
Can I just explain this a little bit more? Because I'm still confused. I've just gone into the meeting room where the button is. There's a dead body there. It was Five-Up's body. Brood and Caiyla are in there, and the body's not getting reported.
Yeah, I mean, we just walked in.
We just got bagels.
Yeah, we were on a brunch date.
So you reckon you caught them with their hands in the cookie jar, Koji, is what you're saying right now?
I think Koji's innocent. I think he's 100% innocent.
Yeah, I think Koji's crew.
I've seen him every single round, and he's been pretty safe, means.
But I think Koji a decent man.
I think there's only one.
Is there a chance that 5-Up just didn't grab his mask because he was so over this specific round?
Perhaps.
Maybe.
Potentially. There is a chance of that.
Does anyone else here have a bad feeling about Gumi?
No.
Yeah. I don't like Gumi. I'm voting around.
Gumi's reply just goes no.
Shut up, you sick bastard. Leave me alone. I'm going to whip a nanny over your grave.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Jesus, that's savage, dude. God damn.
Okay.
That was a lot of phlegm in there, dude.
I'm actually down to skip, in all seriousness.
Vote me out.
No, I'm not voting.
I'm going to talk to my friends.
Jesus, yeah, I'm...
Wait, you guys all...
Hey, wait a second.
No! Oh my god, wait, did the jester just win because I skipped?
Look at what you did, Koji! You did this.
Guys, I skipped!
You did this.
It's a dance that involves placing one
Gumi, did you just get it?
Jaffin?
Oh, okay.
No fucking way. I thought I just gave away a jester win and didn't even vote for the... Holy shit. All right. Didn't someone think it was Ellum in the first round? Didn't Steve say he saw like Ellum running away from the body in the first round? Wait, I think that's something that happened.
Okay, we're gonna go. I want to get someone on lights here, ideally. I want to sample someone. I want to get lights. Okay, I'm gonna give it down to 5 and then I'm gonna hit it.
What did Ellum say when I said, does anyone else have a bad feeling about Gumi? He kind of did his laugh, which makes me think he's the secret imposter among us. You guys get it? Because like, you know when the movie's in the title? The movie name's in the title, like Among Us, there's an imposter among us. I think that might be Ellum.
Jesus, scared the shit out of me. Okay. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Wait, can I get another? I can get lights again. Ooh.
The lights again.
Let's head back down, boys.
You should worry yourself about. It's all a bit of fun until somebody gets. Oh, Ellum's. How convenient. Ellum's at the lights.
This is very, very, very stressful. Me and Koji back on lights again. Beautiful boys. Beautiful. It's a couple of beautiful boys just vibing out.
No, who took the lift? Please. Velvet, what's happening?
Jesus. Then I'm gonna transport. No!
Safely. And she forgot to pick up walnuts.
Oh, hey, Gumi.
Hi.
Where?
Okay.
Oh, where is this?
Well, this is, looks a bit awkward for Ant because me, Koji, and Velvet were together.
So. This happened, I think, right before lights went out. Because I was in communications during an upload, and then I saw the elevator go down. And unless Velvet just did this, it's up right outside medical. I don't think it's Ellum, because Ellum was on bottom floor.
Yeah, me and Ann did lights the first time, and me and Koji did lights the second time.
Where was the body then? Top floor?
It's right outside medical. Top floor.
Brood, you must know.
I think it's Brood.
You think it's me? Honestly,
I think it is as well.
I don't even want to be in this game. Vote me out.
No, I don't know why he's doing that.
You insinuated that Caiyla was your lover, right? So you must know something. Yeah. So who did this?
How?
Yeah, you want to know what I know?
Yep.
I got ghosted again.
You got ghosted.
I literally got ghosted.
So you're the killer imposter and couldn't Caiyla's take being ghosted. Anymore. Is that what happened?
No.
So you killed your partner? Dude, that's fucked up, man.
No, wow, man. I just. Dude,
what the fuck, dude?
Why are you guys rubbing salt in my wounds?
Bro, I rub salt in your. Okay, no.
Imagine your boy. Imagine your boy.
I want to know.
Well, wherever you want to, bro.
Well, yeah, we could talk about that later. Can everybody deafen, please? Can everybody deafen? No, but in all seriousness, we should stop. I just kind of want to be on my own and just, you know, focus on me for a little bit.
Yeah, I get
it. Where did you go after admin?
I went up into the elevator and then I saw I highly doubt.
There's a chance that this body could have been killed the first lights out and just nobody found it.
Oh yeah, I haven't been anywhere up near that area. And
when I went upstairs, I was seen the entire time.
Do you guys remember what Ellum was getting? Ellum, did you get accused of being running away from a body in the first round by Steve?
No, Steve was trolling, dude.
No, I don't think it's Ellum.
Dude, I was with you on lights the second time. I was with Ant on the first time. There's no shot.
I think
there's no shot that it's Koji.
You don't think it's Koji?
No. I mean, I'd be amazed. I don't think
it's Koji. That is probably Velvet.
What?
I think it's. Oh god. Do we have to? Oh god. Dude, we are.
I think it's fine right now, dude.
God damn. Holy shit, dude. Why didn't I vote? Fuck. I was just nervous on a jester play there, man. Like, everyone was acting so jester-like. That was so difficult. Like, everyone was being really jester-y vibes there, you know? Like, that was just hard. Like, everyone was giving jester vibes. Is anyone in here? Oh, fuck.
Velvet, what the fuck is you doing? Why are you following me? Are you gonna kill me? I'll give you the trust test. I'm not doing this. This is so... I don't wanna... Oh my god. Is Velvet gonna kill me?
It's probably what I should have done. I'm gonna go down and then I'm gonna hopefully kill and then go. Hopefully there's someone on here.
It is Ellum. I fucking knew it was Ellum. Jesus.
Okay, that wasn't meant to happen. That wasn't meant to happen like that. Oh, that was bad. That wasn't meant to happen like that.
Yeah, going up
again. You're gonna hold your mute your mic, bitch.
Oh, no. So me,
if you idiots actually vote me out, I'm gonna
shut up. Shut up. Me, Velvet, and Koji were all on the bottom floor. Velvet's been sitting on Koji this entire time. Lights go out. I'm sitting in security. I see them both running off to the electrical, and then Velvet comes back to check on me, and then the only person I didn't see was Brood, but I think you're on the top floor.
I swear to God, I swear on everyone.
And then I call button and Koji's dead.
I got lights then, but yeah, I don't really know. I'm not sure what it depends what you guys saw or who you were with. Okay.
Yeah.
I was following Koji around, and then eventually we went into the elevator to go downstairs because my last two tasks are downstairs, one in ballast and one in hallway. And well, I got actually the one in like one of them is like 1 out of 3. So it's actually, I got another one. Mm-hmm. Anyways, we went down, the lights go out and I lose him and I'm looking for him. I only managed to find Ant later and I managed to find Brood later. And I'm just tried to stick with Brood until Brood ran off. Ant turned the lights out and killed Koji. He's been trying to fight this last round.
Yeah, I think the thing is, the issue is here, Ant, as well, is that me, Velvet, and Koji were together. Like, the only other person it could have been was Brood on that last round. Me, Velvet, and Koji were literally together. So, this has to be a self-report.
I don't understand. I did not see you with Velvet or Koji in the past, like, 15 seconds.
Last round, dude. You're also hiding a body.
I saw Velvet running with Koji, and you... The only person I hadn't seen was you, Brood, and I was figuring that there was a dead body. So
we can kind of dissect this.
I thought Brood or Ellum, I thought one of you were gonna be dead, and it was
all of you guys together. What's up, Ellum?
Well, because okay, look, I was one that got lights, right? And is probably hiding a body in the Me, Koji, and what's going on, Kib? Me, Koji, and Velvet were all together left side, So if you don't think it's, no one's seeing as it's incriminating towards Brew, to me, this has to be Ant who's hiding a body. So I'm gonna have to go with the evidence on it. I'm gonna have to vote for Ant. I'm sorry, brother.
That wouldn't make sense. I think
I skipped for you, Ant.
It's not me. If you can get a button, I think it's Ellum.
It's literally you.
This is the end of the game, dude. There's no way.
It's Ant. It's Ant.
Yeah, 100%. 100%. 100%.
100%.
Oh my god. Let's fucking go, boys. Let's go, boys. You think that will help you? You fools. God damn, boys. Come on. Down we go. Down we go. There it is. There it is. Come on, let me in, boys. Let me in. There we go. There we go. And it's a GG. Hey, it's a GG for the boys. Let's go.
Let's go, dude.
Let's
it's coming
go.
Home.
Wow. It's coming
home.
Damn.
Very well done.
It's coming home, baby.
It's coming home, baby. It's
my unbelievable.
Boy. Fuck yeah. God damn.
You can't keep getting away with this.
Damn, huh,
dude. The odds were stacked against you.
I wasn't actually blaming you, but you pulled it out, man.
Let's fucking go, bro. You try to throw me under the bus like that, Steve. I was like, no, not today, baby.